The Trump administration faces a Monday deadline on whether to extend protections that would allow nearly 200,000 Salvadorans to stay in the U.S. legally. Citizens of El Salvador are currently the beneficiaries of the Temporary Protected Status Program, which provides humanitarian relief for foreigners whose countries are hit with natural disasters or strife. The administration ended the protections for citizens of Haiti and Nicaragua last year. Homeland Security Secretary Kirstjen Nielsen, who is tasked with making the decision, told the Associated Press last week that short-term extensions are not the answer. Getting them to a permanent solution is a much better plan than having them live 6 months, to 12 months to 18 months, she said in an interview, referring to the uncertainty of short-term extensions.